Our beloved Neighbours celebrates 37 years on television this year. For a personal look back at Neighbours' incredible legacy, here's one of Ramsay Street's favourite sons and everyone's secret crushy, Guy Pearce.
Hi, are you there?
Yes, that's right.
Scott Robinson told me to see you about a job.
Oh, right, you must be Mike.
Yeah. Little did I know that my first TV show would be such a game changer. For 37 years, Ramsay Street, in the fictional yet all too relatable town of Erinsborough, saw its fair share of love, drama, heartbreak and mayhem. Almost 9,000 episodes, totaling 180,000 scenes filmed, Neighbours saw it all. More than 100 kidnapping and hostage situations, no less than 35 natural disasters, 115 car crashes,
whoa, watch out!
And 64 deaths.
Oh, no. No. No.
But there was also so much joy. 17 births, 39 weddings, and that one time bouncer dreamed of marrying the dog next door. But these numbers only tell part of the story. It's the people behind the scenes who tell the rest of the story. Writers, directors, editors, the camera team, art department, hair and makeup. They created the magic that beamed into our homes night after night. For those 37 years, Neighbours was more than a show. It was family.
And all my good neighbours. Cheers.
Cheers.
It's hard to watch, isn't it? Knowing we'll never see another episode ever again. A painful reminder that the things that we love can be brutally snatched away, never to return. Unless Amazon comes in to save the day. And makes our finale look like a rather expensive exercise. I don't want to say a waste of time. But still, I'm sure that Margot Robbie will be happy. She gets her 37 bottles of champagne back. As for Mike and Jane, I need to give Annie Jones a call. I'm still trying to figure out how Mike was able to afford a house in Melbourne on a teacher's wage. As we know, over its 37 years and counting, apparently, this show, which has done so much for our industry, has launched a number of international careers in film, television, music. And our next guest is no exception. Will you please welcome to the stage my very, very dear friend, Natalie Imbruglia.
I saw a man born to life. When he was warm, he came around like he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. Well, you couldn't be that man I adored. You don't seem to know, seem to care what your heart was for. Well, I don't know him anymore. There's nothing where I used to lie. My conversation has run dry. Oh, that's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. I'm a letter fair. This is how I feel. Cold and I am shamed. Laying naked on the floor. Illusion never changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. Guess the fortune teller's right. I should have seen just what was there and not some hope light. But you crawl beneath my veins and now I don't care, I have no luck. I don't miss it all that much. There's just some